Hi, welcome to Sunil Math Tutorial. In this video, we learn about orthogonal trajectories. In the previous video, we learned the definition and working rule of the orthogonal trajectories. Now let us see two important problems. The first one, find the orthogonal trajectories of the family of curves x power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 is equal to a power 2 by 3, where a is the parameter. So that is the given curve. X power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 is equals to a power 2 by 3 is the given family of curves where small a is the parameter. What is the first step? You have to differentiate the given equation with respect to x. You have to differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. So we are differentiating this equation. We know this formula d by dx of x power n. D by dx of x power n is equals to n into x power n minus 1. D by dx of x power n is equals to n into x power n minus 1. By using that formula, you get 2 by 3, x power 2 by 3, x power 2 by 3 minus 1. Similarly, d by dx of y power n, d by dx of y power n. You observe that here we are differentiating with respect to x and y is another variable. So you get n into y power n minus 1. By applying the chain rule, we get dy by dx. By applying the chain rule, we get dy by dx. By using that formula, you get 2 by 3, y power 2 by 3 minus 1 into dy by dx is equals to 0. So, right, 2 by 3 is the common term. By making 2 by 3 common and shifting it to right side, it becomes 0. Observe that in the right side, we have a power 1 by a power 2 by 3, which is a parameter. Parameter is nothing but constant. So, derivative of constant is 0. So, parameter is itself eliminated. Equation 2 is free from parameter a. It means equation 2 does not contain the parameter a. Therefore, equation 2 is the differential equation of given family of curves. Now, replace dy by dx. Now, replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy in equation 2 we get. X power minus 1 by 3 minus of y power minus 1 by 3 dx by dy is equals to 0. So, equation 3 is the differential equation of given, differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Now, let us simplify this equation. So, you get dy by x power, remember, here you observe that. X power minus 1 by 3, x power minus 1 by 3 can be written as 1 by x power 1 by 3. 1 by x power 1 by 3, that's it. Dy by x power 1 by 3 minus dx by y power 1 by 3 is equals to 0. By cross multiplying, we get y power 1 by 3 dy. Y power 1 by 3 dy minus x power 1 by 3 dx is equals to 0. On integrating both sides, integral y power 1 by 3 dy minus integral x power 1 by 3 dx is equals to 0. What is integral x power n dx? Integral x power n dx is equals to x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. X power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. By applying that formula, you get this step. Y power 4 by 3 divided by 4 by 3. I mean 1 by 3 plus 1. 1 by 3 plus 1, you get 4 by 3. X power 4 by 3 divided by 4 by 3 is equals to C by 4 by 3. This C by 4 by 3 is integral constant. So by making 4 by 3 get cancelled on both sides. So we get Y power 4 by 3 minus X power 4 by 3 is equals to C, which is the required equation of orthogonal trajectories. That's it. This is very, very important problem for your end semester examination. Very, very important problem. Must practice this problem. Let us go for the next one. Find orthogonal trajectories of the family of coaxial circles. Family of coaxial circles. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equals to 0, where g is the parameter. Where g is the parameter. So given family of coaxial circles is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equals to 0, where g is the parameter. Now differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. Differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. Derivative of x square, 2x. Derivative of y square, 2y into dy by dx. Derivative of 2gx, here dx by dx. Derivative of x with respect to x, you get 1. You get 1. And derivative of constant, 0. So let it be equation number 2. Now eliminating g from equation 2, equation 1. Eliminating the parameter g from equation 2. So from this equation, from the equation number 1, please observe that. From equation number 1, you can write 2gx is equals to minus c minus x square minus y square. But we need only 2g. 2g is equals to minus c minus x square minus y square divided by x. So eliminating g from equation 2 by using equation 1, we get this term. 2x plus 2y dy by dx plus of minus x square minus y square minus c divided by x is equals to 0. So by taking LCM x, we get 2x square plus 2xy dy by dx minus x square minus y square minus c is equals to 0. Again, simplifying, x square minus y square plus 2xy dy by dx minus c is equals to 0. Because 2x square minus x square, you get plus x square. Now, equation 3 is free from parameter g. Observe that equation 3 does not contain the parameter g. Therefore, equation 3 is the differential equation of given family of curves. Now, replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy. Replace this dy by dx by minus dx by dy in equation 3, we get this equation. X square minus y square minus 2xy dx by dy minus c is equals to 0. This equation 4 represents the differential equation of orthogonal trajectories. Now let us solve equation number 4. There are two methods to solve this equation. I use the inspection method. By using inspection method, I can rearrange the terms. So observe that. So x square, by splitting this dx by dy, x square dy by cross multiplying, x square dy minus 2xy dx is equals to y square dy plus c dy. Y square dy plus c dy. Because minus y square and minus c, they are shifted into, right side, and they multiplied with dy. Now divide on both the sides with minus y square. Now divide on both the sides with the minus y square. If you divide with minus y square, then the left side takes this form, y into 2x dx minus x square dy by y square. I rearrange the numerator terms. Please observe that. By making minus common here, you get y into 2x dx minus y square by y square minus x square dy divided by y square. So here, after dividing with minus y square, you get minus dy minus c by y square dy. So the term in the left side can be written as a derivative of x square by y. Actually, it is known as a differential. This is a formula from inspection method in the integrating factors topic. D of x square by y plus dy plus c by y square dy is equals to 0. On integrating, we get very simple integral d of x square by y integral dy plus c integral 1 by y square dy is equals to 0. And after simplifying, we get this equation x square plus y square minus c1y is equals to c, which is the required orthogonal trajectories of given family of curves. Again, this problem is also very, very important problem. Practice this problem. The next one also very, very important, but it is homework for you. Find the orthogonal trajectories of family of the curves x square plus y square plus 2fy plus 1 is equals to 0, where f is the parameter, as it is to previous problem. In the previous problem, where g is the parameter, here it is f is the parameter. So by using previous problem, solve this problem. This one is homework for you. Do homework. And this is also very, very important problem. Let us see one more problem according to orthogonal trajectories. Find the orthogonal trajectories of family of curves x square by a square plus y square by a square plus lambda is equals to 1, where lambda is the parameter. So let us represent the given family of curves by equation 1, where lambda is the parameter. Differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. Derivative of x square, you get 2x. Derivative of y square, you get 2y into dy by dx. Derivative of 1, 0. And this equation can be represented like this. X by y square is equals to, by shifting this term into right side, we get minus y by a square plus lambda into dy by dx. Let it be equation number 2. Now equation 1 implies y square by a square plus lambda is equals to 1 minus x square by a square. Shift this y square into right side. You get like this, 1 by y square into 1 minus x square by a square, equation number 3. Now, eliminating lambda from equation 2 by using equation 3. In equation number 2, we have here 1 by a square plus lambda. In equation number 3, again we have 1 by a square plus lambda. So eliminate lambda from equation 2 by using equation 3, we get this term. Observe that. X square by a square is equals to minus y dy by dx, 1 by y square, 1 minus x square by a square. Here y square and y get cancelled. So we get x by a square is equals to minus 1 by y dy by dx into, after taking LCM here, you get a square minus x square by a square. Let it be. Again, here you observe that in the left side we have a square. In the right side also in the denominator we have a square. They get cancelled on both the sides. A square get cancelled. So we get equation number 4. X is equals to minus 1 by y dy by dx into a square minus x square. This equation 4 is the differential equation of given family of curves. Now replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy in equation number 4. We get this equation x into 1 by y into dx by dy into a square minus x square. This equation it represents the differential equation of given family of curves. Let us solve this equation by separating the variables. Simple, by separating the variables, y dy is equals to a square minus x square by x dx. On integrating both sides, integral dy is equals to a square integral 1 by x dx, because a square divided by x minus x square by x, you get integral x dx. Integral x dx. Here, a square integral 1 by x becomes log x, integral minus x becomes x square by 2. By shifting that term into left side, you get plus x square by 2. Minus integral x, you get minus x square by 2. Let us shift the term into left side, you get plus x square by 2. So after simplifying, we get x square plus y square minus 2a square log x plus k is equals to 0, which is the required equation of orthogonal trajectories. Solve the following problems. Do homework. Find orthogonal trajectories for the following three curves. X power 1 by 3 plus y power 1 by 3 is equals to c1, where c1 is the parameter. X square plus y square is equals to a square, where a is the parameter. 3xy is equals to x cube minus a cube. Again, where A is the parameter. Practice these problems. Keep learning. Wish you all the best.